facing trespassing charges in Greeneville after he told officers he wanted to see what would happen when he snuck into a school. Greeneville police say a teacher noticed 33-year-old Brandon Whitaker wearing a hoodie as he walked into Greeneville High School with a group of students. The teacher asked him to take the hood down, and that's when she realized he was not a student. Whitaker ran. The school was placed on lockdown. Officers eventually found him nearby. He's now in custody. The